Hello to anybody that stumbled upon this. You know, despite what the title says, I'm not going to do the final dungeon. At least I assume it's the final dungeon. Just yet. I'm still trying to find at least the rest of the heart pieces. Like, if I can find one, I'll know. If I can find the last two stamps, it'd also be pretty sweet. Where do I need to go? Where do I need to check? I think I wanted to go up here at some point. Let's see what kind of shenanigans I can pull off with this. Trying to mark all of them. Definitely wasn't what I had planned. Okay, well, that was apparently a thing I can go into. Although I think perhaps I've already done it. Kinda looks familiar. Cool though. I can just drop down that hole. Yeah, I remember this. Find the Ice Wiz robe would also be nice. So I've been in there. Let's just warp up. That's convenient. That definitely answers the if I'm about to go to do the last dungeon or not. And there's a wizard. Nice. I needed one. I just never went this way. Get him. That's gonna let us do some damage. Oh. Kinda unnecessarily damage. Alright, just did that. Maybe I can get lucky and find a stamp over here. Or not. I could look up at a guide, I think. Which kind of did for the heart pieces. Just wanted to see how many there were. I think I know where I gotta go. One's in the desert. Did think it was weird that I didn't have like a side quest involving the sandstorm creatures. One's probably in the Goron City. I mean, I just didn't do anything after I was done there. Other than races. I felt like there should have been like a bit more of a story side quest. That's the where they do the alleged weather magic up there. I need to check down here. Can't remember where the fourth thing might be. I look it up. Thank you. There we go. Tell us about it. Already done. I thought we were. Another one? It's over here. All right, we got him. Or so I thought. Makes it a little faster. Sweet. Sure, that's all I had to do. Right. Okay, I remember now. And I looked at the guide. Oh, sweet. Old sash. So, no longer affected by wind. Okay. Not entirely useless. Okay, let me, before I forget again. Because I'm pretty sure whenever I was messing with the echoes in the ice area, I remembered this kid and immediately forgot after. Like, we made it. So, I guess all people of Hyrule have this little heart system going on, though. That's kind of... Let's see what the guard says.
Yeah.
A well romance going on. Last one. I actually don't know exactly where it's at. I'm just explore from the back here. I see there's an NPC hiding around. All right, fair enough. forgot about these guys. Maybe best forgotten. Treasure chest up that way though. Have a nice combo. Fly over. Okay. Oh, come on. Fly over somewhere and then just, before it goes down, set that up. Alright, so nothing that way.
Hi.
I have to go one of the other areas. Like the Lizophos. I think it's their den I might need to go to. I already got fireworks. Down here is just a shop. And looked like someone was talking over there. This might be the quest. Or, again, I'm wrong. is a solitary mite crystal. Still need 21 of those. Hey, it's stamp. I need one more. Yep. Looks like an entrance to something. Ah, well, there we go. Also, we did just fight, I just realized we did fight the Link to the Past boss in the desert. It just one at a time. Kill the flaming monster. So much better if I just use the other platform. Or hitting the rocks. Or really a lot of other things I could do. I just, you know, I like these. When you use the MOA.
Yep.
Okay. Very cool. Couldn't jump at all. Fine. Set up over here. Doesn't go high enough. I should go back to using the best item. Beds. Where are the guys at? That's not gonna work for me. Did not think that one. I need one of these guys to get up there. These guys again. Except now he's on fire. Flame talisman. There we go. We got a hidden. Another phase. Okay, never mind. It is on its back now. And there we go. It's stronger, but for whatever reason only drops a piece of heart. All right, awesome. Faster carry. Heck yeah. Might actually just put that on. Or supposedly. There's a stamp over here. I mean, I'm looking at a map right now for it all. And there it is. Last one I need.
Oh!
I mean, I already got all heart pieces, so whatever this is probably won't be worth it. Just hidden with the sheer disappointment at the end. Why do I feel like he wouldn't let me leave unless I actually say it, though? Never gave it the opportunity. A couple more things I can do in the world. I mean, kind of weird that there's three empty slots here, but I think I got what I wanted, so it's time. Definitely not doing 100% in the game. Also, might as well hit this with the diamond real quick. Okay, apparently there's a few more accessories. Like four more. Huh. Two more clothes. Bunch of smoothie stuff I haven't really done, but that's fine. Some of this stuff might have just been one time only. I think we're good. It's time. I was thinking there. Nice jump, Zelda. Just alternate ways to get around. Well, that was unfortunate. Wants to punish me for using these. They both lead out of this one. Thank you. Could I have just gone that way this entire time? Oh, there is something up this way, I guess. Another checkpoint. I don't have all the map, though. The center. Oh. Gotta get our persona here. Get her. Lionel, hey, you're up. Come on, Lionel, you can get her. All right, exciting gameplay happening right now. I mean, even if it's not exciting, I do think it's funny. Possibly final boss. Weird that there's not really a dungeon, but possibly final boss. And just sleeping through the fight. I gotta say it. If it was Link, he'd probably get freaking destroyed in this fight. Are you gonna just let me sleep? Fucking what? Lionel, where the hell were you going? Get the basic bed back out. I could have also just done a smoothie. It would have been weird if that was the end. Hold your horses. Alright, get rid of all the beds. What the heck? I just have to see if this can be done. Where is rope? Wrong way. I have to. I feel like I know what it wants me to do. I just don't want to do it. Zelda? So how's this gonna happen? Gotta give him the sword back, yeah? I'm ready. Man, I should have stayed, but it's fine. Where'd you get the shield from? I am only just now thinking of how he got into rifts. Because he could have just jumped in normally. I guess if he's able to just move around. Why couldn't Zelda just jump into a rift then? I'm going to switch between the two. Pressing up lets me be Link. Trust him. The Link's just gonna do all the work. So I guess if I was Link, I would just done a lot of bombs on that boss. You just hit it with your sword. It'll be fine. Hold on a second. Yeah, see? And they help each other out. It'd be really cool to be able to have two... Like, being able to switch between puzzles between the... I don't know if I would switch between puzzles, but switching between the two to solve puzzles. Those are the words I was trying to get to. Faster. Where's my water block? There we go. Out of the way. Get rid of it all. What the? Yep. Sure. Whatever. I think he's probably wondering what the heck is going on. Have given him how many other solutions is there to that? We're gonna have to fight Dark Link, right? I thought I was still gonna be in cutscene. Didn't really mean to just hold up. Alright, for some reason, Zoras get spared. we're gonna have to pull apart the limbs. Huh. It's just in the dark trial. Alright, whatever. Bust out the bed, though. There we go. Guess he's immortal in this fight, though. Gonna absorb Link. I'm gonna keep him occupied. Wait, do we get to play Link right now? A bunch of tries. Bunch of friends. Is this the shoot 'em up portion of the game? possibly boss rush. I didn't think so. And the Moes are awesome. Zelda legs got broke. Alright, he's very glowy now. Go the finals. It's kind of nuts.
Yeah.
Keep missing. Ah, crap. There we go.
I was gonna say, Lionel wants to help out a bit. That'd be awesome. He's just such a DM, though. Having Link do all the work. It'll be fine. Alright, you guys, you want that? Alright, I think I got a mash.
Okay, that seems like a terrible spot for that to form. Pretty sure that's the game. Thank you. wonder if I should have wore the appropriate attire for this. I think it's doing this automatically now. So, they gotta take their staff back, right? You still have the staff. I guess this is kind of the king's first time meeting Link. What do you say? Oh, Impa's wondering where Tri is. Alright, that's it. Just gotta have to guess what they were all talking about. Weird that there's not really a... It just didn't feel like a final dungeon, so... It was enjoyable, at least. Alright, well, I'm gonna let the credits roll, and then we'll see what happens after. I should have probably been paying attention to some of these scenes. That guy was just training in the dojo. Nothing else. Stamp guy gets other people. He just needs to build a scarecrow, I guess. Mm-hmm. Oh, the brother came back? A little curious about how that happened. Like, was he not in a rift that entire time? Those just look normal weapons, not the might one. Wasn't Zelda's outfit. Oh? Cat going to talk to us? Would I have to wear the cat costume for this cat to have some dialogue? Huh. Put the weapon up. Framed it. Alrighty then. It did autosave. Got the nice little star there saying I beat the game. Okay. Now view the total number of echoes, pieces of hearts, and more by checking your notebook by pressing Y on the map. Talking to Deku Tree, Deku Tree. He'll tell you which reasons to visit to find echoes you haven't learned. All right. Well, I got the stamps and the heart pieces of heart, but the mic crystals. Is that where I need to go? Or is that where I got him? Place where I got him already. Let's find out. That actually might just be 29 on the map and I'm not counting it. This is 127 out of 127.
Thank you.
I'm right by it.
Beedie.
I'm not entirely sure. Wait a minute. Yeah, I'm really not sure. Are these just marking NPCs? This is where I would find side quests? Maybe I need a big. Oh. I don't know why the symbol is there. There's a triple up here. About to get three. Nope. There's a cave over there. We got a fairy flower. But that's not. I guess I did go away from where the alleged white stones are. Whatever they're called. These have to mean that there's the mic crystals nearby, but freaking where? All right. Well, can't team to decipher this. That's super convenient. Okay, it's just, it's showing, it's definitely showing where I've gotten something. But already beat the game. Don't necessarily care about getting all the stuff. I guess I'll go talk to the tree though. See if there is like a hidden echo or if he's gonna give me something. I think the idea is find a map online and compare it to the ones you have. Also, there's like three other accessories I don't have. I personally wouldn't take comfort knowing a tree is always watching me. I still think it's weird that there was absolutely nothing over here, even though there's this little patch of land right there. I'm going over to it anyways. I want to see if it's just something that only shows up after game's over. There's also a chance that the dojo does give me a prize for doing the last little sleep trial. Or maybe I get a... do all those smoothie recipes. I get something for doing that. Alright, there's just nada. Well, I think I'm done then. I mean, I don't have a huge desire to go for 100%. Got all the fun stuff, I think. Anyways. If anyone's watching, thanks for watching, and until next time, have a good one.